What's up? What's going down, everybody? Up here at Enterprise early in the morning. Get ready to pick up a van. Got a nice long road trip today. About a good 5 hours from Houston up to around about Central Texas. Doing a delivery today. RVs will be taken out. They got some country and western festival going on out in the woods this weekend. So picking up our van so we can shuttle everybody back. And be on this road all day, most definitely. We're up here in Spring right now. Nice little undercover area back here. You wouldn't even know all this was back here. But yeah, get ready to hit this road trip here shortly. I will get back to y'all here in a minute. I think our guy's back there getting the van for us now. She'll be coming around the corner here in a minute.
What's up? Ready for this road trip, 5 hours west of Austin. Country and Western Festival going on this weekend. So we're getting ready for a caravan. Get out here and do our thing momentarily. What's that? I got one.
Are they on the scene?
Yeah. Yeah. Uh-huh. I'm not too good at doing them things myself. I'm gonna push it in some more. I don't think it's all the way in, Al. I got one. Who's that? Well, we take it. I got one though. Well, yeah.
What you got?
Bart.
Shit,
I'm no. Hey, first stop we gotta make, we gotta fill up 70. I'm just gonna have it pulling a lot of everybody's stuff to feed them. Off that Chevron, everybody will feed them. Okay. And everybody just walks up and stay on the feeder. While we pull them in. They're done with that, huh? Yeah, got this long caravan we're finna do today. Getting everybody lined up here. Destination. back here, they supposed to be following me. See how far back they are? I'm only going, I'm at 65. I don't know if y'all can see them, but they're way back there. I'm only going, I'm at 65. That's how my day gonna be. That's just how my day gonna be today. Stopping at gas, gonna be like, man, you was driving fast, man. Like, nah, man, you was just driving slow. I'm going to speed limit. Y'all the one creeping back there holding me up. Somebody put a little artery over there. Yeah, but it's some music festival they got going on this weekend out here. Everybody, we are still about a good 3 hours out. These people gotta be taking a different route and stuff, but it's all good though. Not too far out of Austin.